To Wembley Arena. This is incredible. I love the song. I know you've had a really long journey, but you deserve to be on the stage. I think you've got a special voice, you've got a great attitude, and everybody out there, if you want to see Ben tomorrow night, you've got to vote. He needs all your votes. Go, Ben!
Thank you.
Hello, Ben. What an amazing opening to the show. Can I just say, I know it's cliche to say, but it's people like you that this is what this competition is about. People like you that are real, genuine, come to this show, they want a chance, they want to change their life, they want an opportunity. And not only did you start out with talent, but we've watched you grow. You started with potential and now you've reached your full potential. I think you could go all the way, Ben. Good luck for the final.
Thank you so much.
Ben, you know I've been a massive fan of yours since the start. Fantastic song choice, and even still now, for like seasoned performers that have done this for many years, it can be a very daunting experience to be in an arena. But listen to the reaction you just got. And you performed that like a professional, like you've been doing that for years, Ben. I wish you the best of luck for the final.
Ben, you know what? I remember that first audition when you came in, a bit shy, a bit awkward, weren't sure whether you should do this show. And like the girl said, I've seen you grow over this competition. But more importantly than that, you've remained a down-to-earth, normal guy, family guy. You're not going to forget your roots. And as Talisa said, genuinely, this is why this show was actually created. It was to find and give people like you a chance, and you deserve to be there tomorrow based on your voice, your talents, and that you've been an all-round great guy.